Hello friends, welcome back to the Lazy Diaries. Today I am sharing my thoughts on the Pond's White Beauty Mineral Clay Facial Foam, and this is in the variant Anti-Pollution Plus Purity. In my previous video, I have reviewed the other variant, which is this Mineral Clay Facial Foam Instant Brightness variant. So if you want to watch the review of this face wash, I will link that link in the description box. So please don't forget to see the description box. And moreover, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. So here, as you can see, this is how it looks like. This is the smaller tube and this is a 40 gram tube and it retails for ₹110. There is one bigger size of 90 gram and it retails for ₹210. The shelf life of this product is for 3 years. First, let me tell you my experience about this face wash. Then we will talk about the ingredients and how to use and other things. So this is the face wash is a boon in itself. I am a dry skin person and when I first saw this product, I was like, it will dry out my skin, so let's skip this product. But to my surprise, it does not dry out my skin. Maybe people with very dry skin can feel a little dryness, but my skin does not feel any kind of dryness. I get a very soft and smooth skin. After using this face wash, I get a squeaky clean face. My face has a glow and a radiance to it. Each time when I use this, I am very surprised at how clean my face is. Actually, I can say that if you are in a hurry or just don't want to use any face pack, just use this. It gives the same result as you get after using a face pack. I absolutely love my skin after using this. This is really a very good product. And if you ask me which one is the best between these two face washes, then I am definitely highly impressed with this Mineral Clay Anti-Pollution Plus Purity Face Wash. This is also a very good product. But in my opinion, this one is the best between the two. So this was how I felt after using this face wash. Now the other details about the product. So all the details about the product are mentioned on the back side of the packet. And it has a flip cap over here. So this is a very travel friendly packaging. And first let's see the consistency of this product. So here this is the consistency of the product, and as you can see that it has a thick clay like texture to it and it contains some black particles, as that this pink one also, this also contains some black tiny particles in it, the exactly same particles this also in has, and but they are very mild and they provide a mild exfoliation to your skin. To use this, you have to apply it directly onto your dry skin. Gently massage in circular motion, then dampen your face with water and massage to create a creamy lather, and then rinse off. This face wash has 100% natural Moroccan clay, which is enriched with minerals known to absorb impurities and deep cleanse skin. The clay helps to remove the dead skin cells, thereby leaving the skin feeling soft and smooth. And it removes the surface oil also, and hence prevents blackheads and pimples. It also has this detox with activated charcoal, which gently refines the skin texture and provides clean skin with a very nice glow. In a nutshell, this is a clay-based face wash that purifies the skin and gives a very clear complexion. So as per my experience, this is a very good product. I will recommend you to try out this product. So this was my video regarding the Mineral Clay Anti-Pollution Plus Purity Face Wash. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon which is just next to it so that you get notified each time when I upload a new video. See you in the next video. Till then, bye.